My name is Kirsty and I'm 43. To work out, I do a mix of things. Yoga and Pilates are like my first loves, and I also have started to get back into weight training. It is important to me to have a good sports bra because in 2020 I was diagnosed with breast cancer and had to have a full mastectomy and the lymph nodes taken out from my arm. I've since undergone reconstruction that's failed, so I have a really painful sore chest, and to exercise is quite difficult, so to have a sports bra that is soft and comfortable but's also supportive is really hard to find, so that's why. So today I am wearing the wrap. The wrap feels really comfortable, really soft. It doesn't hurt my skin at all. I found today surprising. I was really nervous. I kind of had to dissociate myself beforehand. I never ever thought that I would be getting in front of a camera in just a bra, but it's really important for me to show women that have had cancer of all forms that there is a place for us in sports and fitness. The more of us that survive, the more of us need to know that there's a life post-cancer. So it's really important for me to do this.